The reason I wanted to become a chef is because I listened to my mother, who said that if you're a chef, you can travel the world around, you're always fed, you're always warm, you have a roof above your head. I mean, what else could you do that possibly could be better? The inspiration of Loulay came with the wanted so badly to have a restaurant in an urban and modern setting that would fit the people who live in that environment and work in that environment. The food style is very much local, seasonal, and sustainable. People always ask me that question, what's your favorite thing to make? And I always use the same analogy. It's whatever I go shopping and I find on the market. What's available now is what's screaming, I want to eat now, I want to eat this thing now. It could be a beautiful leek, it could be some fennel, it could be a nice, beautiful chicken. It could be many different things, but most importantly, what's here and what's now. I think I would want people to remember that we actually care about our food that we serve. And most importantly, I'd like them to remember that we're having fun and I want them to have fun too.